Welcome back. Here's a live look from our photojournalist Danny Guerrero. This is I-35 southbound south of Kyle. You can see it's really piling up that traffic due to a crash about 4:30 this morning. Traffic now being diverted, as you can see here, onto the grass in order to access the frontage road. It's turning into a real headache this morning. More updates on the CW Austin.